signs, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. This reading would be for the 11th through the 14th, you guys. Sign about a kid telling you guys to say hi to someone, or you guys could be telling the kid to say hi to someone. Take it however it resonates. You guys could need to balance yourself at this time and things that is going on around you guys. We have the energy is gaining momentum and bring love into the situation. You guys could be Aquarius, Delaware Aquarius, or a Pisces, Scorpio. Doesn't have to be. Something about your love reading. Maybe, I don't know. Someone could be needing to gain strength, gain confidence, and come towards you guys. This person could be watching you guys. Whoever this person is need to make some type of choice in love. This person could be having options, you know, take it however it resonates. You know, something about you guys either making something work or something about the Three of Pentacles. Maybe you guys meet someone at work, or maybe someone could have up to 2 to 3 options. You guys take it however it resonates. The overall energy we have is yes. Maybe you guys could be telling someone yes, vice versa. But if you guys had any questions, the answer is yes. We have the Magician, the Chariot, and the Knight of Wands. So whoever this person is could be manifesting you guys, or whatever you guys could be manifesting, new love, a new car, a new job. It is coming towards you guys. Death or rebirth, some type of transformation, you guys. Take it however it resonates. Maybe some people watching could wear, I don't even know how to say it, but the things Muslims wear, you know, take it however it resonates. I know it started with an H. But, you know, take it however it resonates. But with the Hangman, maybe you guys could just be focusing on planting what's going to grow, you know. Or you guys could need to focus on your future. Do something today that's going to make you proud tomorrow. You know, take something about a quote. Maybe a quote just pop up in your head out of nowhere. You know, take it however it resonates. But yeah, there's going to be some type of transformation for you guys. Stability, celebrations, happiness. Maybe you guys are going to be going out with friends, celebrating something. Doesn't have to be. This could be something with business. This could have something to do with anything. But yeah, you guys could be someone who is a powerful manifester. Maybe there could be some people watching that could be grounded, or could be needing to ground yourself. You guys could be dealing with a water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Doesn't have to be. Maybe you guys could be celebrating a marriage. Doesn't have to be. Or celebrating the fact that you guys could have cut off your addictions. Maybe some people watching could have had a death rebirth, some type of transformation from drugs. Or maybe some people need to cut out drugs before something happens in, you know, a new beginning. But yeah, you know, take it however it resonates, you guys. Something about a Capricorn. Maybe you guys cut off a Capricorn, or someone who could have just been using you guys. But yeah, something could be backfiring, could be dealing with a Pisces. The number 3 could be significant. Something about someone may miss something, something to do with evidence. Doesn't have to be. Maybe someone missed something in general. I don't know. Take it however it resonates. You guys are in for miracles. We have discipline. This could be like you guys need to discipline yourself or your child. This could be spinning, self-care, self-worth, knowing what's right and what's wrong. Something about glasses could be significant for you guys. Doesn't have to be. You guys can need to focus at this time. Someone could be watching you guys. You know, this could be someone who wears glasses. Doesn't have to be. You know, you guys could need to be fresh, be new, be you. This is another quote I saw, you guys. Take it however it resonates. But yeah. So maybe this could be like someone watching you guys that you guys need to focus for. I don't know. Take it however it resonates. But you guys can need to sage, you guys, because a spell work could be done with a Sagittarius. You guys can need to look in a mirror. Whether you guys are looking for something, or something about coughing could be significant. Maybe some people watching could be sick or getting over a cold. I don't know. Something about a cough sounding disgusting. But yeah, take it however it resonates, you guys. Maybe you guys find something in the mirror. Something about a mom could be significant. 999 is a sign of new beginnings. Yeah, something could be coming to an end for something new. Something about someone will be understanding with you guys. This could be love. This could be work. This could be anything, you guys. Take it high. I got the same thing in my fire sign reading. Maybe there could be some heart surgeons watching, or something about a heart surgeon could be significant. Maybe someone have to get like some type of heart surgery done. I don't know. But we have moving. Maybe some people watching could be moving. You know, take it however it resonates. You guys are in for generational wealth. Something about Valentine's Day could be significant for you guys. But yeah, someone could have realized the grass was not greener on the other side. Now this person could be wanting to come back. Someone could be very protective over you guys. Maybe you guys could be someone who is protective over your things. Something about 333. If you guys could be saying 333, this is a sign of good news coming in. You know, take it however it resonates. This could be love. Maybe you guys could be falling in love at this time, or will be some type of new beginning in love, could be significant. Yeah, new love. This is going to be someone that holds you guys down. This could be someone that is scared to approach you guys. Something about Father's Day could be significant. Maybe you guys could be going through some type of baby mama, baby daddy drama. Take it however it resonates. But you guys could need to be brave. Maybe there could be some doctors watching, or something about a doctor, something about abuse of power could be significant. You guys could need to Mariah Carey, touch my body. There could be some type of message in there for you guys. But yeah, somebody could be claiming you guys and you guys are not even dating them. Take it however it resonates. This could be someone that you guys could be telling to keep their distance, or maybe you guys tell someone to keep their distance from you guys around that time. It's not about a marriage. Maybe some people watching could be married. Doesn't have to be. Take it however it resonates. And something about Mississippi could be significant, you guys. Something about you guys telling someone to lay down. But we're going to end the reading here, you guys. Leave a like below and do not forget to subscribe.